Billy, I need to drain my vital fluids.
You a robot. You can hold it.
It was a tough day. I drank an extra quart of oil.
You grease face. We're never gonna deliver our shipment of a dark, evil overlord frozen in carbonate if we keep stopping.
You may be a little different in what you're doing or how you're going about doing it, but I got a good feeling that you're probably a human.
Listen, my minions. I need you to find Billy D. Here's a truck with a flame across it, and inside is an ancient warlord frozen in carbonite. Bring me the warlord, and I will bathe both of you in a milk bath.
Yes, master.
Man, you're such a suck-up. And you got a stanky face.
You're just mad because master doesn't bathe you.
I want a Colt 3045. Hold on, first I want to tell you a joke. So why do the ladies love me? Because I'm hung like this! Let me get you some water. I just ordered a beer, not water. Okay, I'm Jesus. Obviously, you're not familiar with my story. Water and wine? Loaves and the bread and all that stuff? Ring a bell? Oh, that's right, you couldn't afford to go to church.
Can I get a quart of 10W-40?
Well, look who it is! I guarantee you I'll deliver my load before you, Billy D. That's why you never get any action. I didn't realize you were hauling trash now, Earl. Hey, don't you talk about my robot like that. Let's go, dummy. Where's my mother trucking truck, mother trucker?
How are we gonna get our truck back, Billy D?
I got a tracking device on it. Those mother truckers aren't gonna get far.
Do you think Earl's gonna be mad that we took his truck?
Man, I don't care! I'm getting my baby back!
Master's gonna be so happy with us.
Man, you've been getting on my nerves for weeks!
What are you smoking? Put that out!
Don't worry about it, man!
Hold on, dummy. I'm gonna run him out the road!
We're going down, man!
I love doing that. Oh my god! My rectum!
Alright, let's go look for my baby.
Excuse me, Serge. What planet are we on?
This is Uranus, not Uranus! Get out of my anus!
Have y'all seen a truck with a big flame on it?
Come on, man. We know what you're looking for. Come on. Follow us.
Yeah, man. That was your piece of trash that smashed my David Hasselhoff.
What?
I swear, man. I'm gonna put my skeet juice all over your eardrum.
Come on, man. Don't jack with a Hoff.
Y'all better be glad you didn't scratch this.
Your mom's gotta get the heck out of here.
No more non-sphincters allowed down here, fools!
My sensors are detecting that we lost our cargo of a dark overlord frozen in carbonite.
Ain't nothing but a thing, dummy! I'm just glad I got my baby back.